I was just picked up the Wall Street Journal Wednesday. An interesting piece here on McDonald's and its relationships with its franchises during the COVID crisis. Interesting story. And you might say, okay, just a story about McDonald's franchisees and COVID. And how do you recover that relationship during this difficult time? That's not what we see at all. Our view is different. We're about to load a case study on McDonald's as an example of how you can recover from this crisis. How do you recover from COVID? How does your company, how fast can you recover? What happens here? Well, we've noticed several things. First of all, McDonald's information velocity and its ecosystem velocity have been in decline for several years. Okay, but profits are up. At the same time, however, sales revenues are down significantly over the last 4 or 5 years. At the same time, we have this very complex structure at McDonald's of how it works with its franchisees. That is not a simple matter. And there's a core dynamic here between information velocity, ecosystem velocity, franchise relationships that we're going to explore that shows you whether or not an operation like McDonald's can rescale after the coronavirus crisis is over. It's critical to understand how that's going to work. McDonald's is a wonderful study for every business, largely because it is a logistics genius operation. You cannot imagine, when you look at the data, logistical improvements such as McDonald's has seen in the last decade. The numbers are so impressive. So anyway, we're going to look at this. We're going to look at it closely. And always remember, when you see something in the newspaper like this, look more carefully. It's often worth a lot more than it appears.